everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on,
get started,
come on,
get started,
yeah.
Get started. Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
The time you can't stand still, just and bang your spine.
Just
bob your head like me, Apple D, up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, mama on another head trip.
So
come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on,
get started,
come on,
get started,
get started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started.
Whoa.
In here.
Yeah.
Who let the dogs out?
I was so hard-headed at first. My grandma didn't even believe in me. I kept going, though. All I can say is I told you. Jury at the bank now in the vault. You should have never doubted me. I'ma work to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. Yeah, you should've never doubted me. The pain and the struggle followed me. My daddy never that bothered me. And these cold streets made a man of me. Knew a time it'll come, they doubt me. Had to keep them OGs around me. Keep a young, young homie grounded. You never know where your motivation to come from. We do the most with these bras and pop shundown. They try to push you aside, you gotta fight some. I had a line on the thigh, and now we ride guns. I want that number one spot, I'm like Icon. I got that beast in my eyes, I'm like Tyson. With my heart and my drive, I know I'm righteous. Keep some ice in me, rock it like bad boy. Once you win, you gon' want more. Set a tree and need an encore. I was down on my last when I found myself. I be a fighter to the end, to my last breath. I got angels all around me, yeah, yeah. I got love all around me, yeah, yeah. I be a fighter to the end, to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. I got angels all around me, yeah, yeah. I got love all around me, yeah, yeah. I be a fighter to the end, to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. I came from no quarter waters. And my gang unemployed. Around you must want a gang war. I got an old girl and a transporter. Trapping is a habit, I got Zans on me. I'm riding in the flame, keep the fan on me. Catch me whipping the Mustang with them bands on me. I'ma kill the competition and I'm playing for keeps. You see water dripping off me, then catch it. I turn nothing into something, now I'm living. You neglected me, you know you shouldn't have did that. They was counting out, you know you shouldn't have did that. You didn't recognize my drive, shouldn't have did that. Now I'm fighting every day, I won't get back. I just wanna be the champ for the misfits and the one that was saying I couldn't do it. I got angels all around me, yeah, yeah. I got love all around me, yeah, yeah. I'll be a fighter to the end, to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. I got angels all around me, yeah, yeah. I got love all around me, yeah, yeah. I be a fighter to the end, to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. Who knew I would take it to a whole nother level? Who knew I would race it with the heart of a rebel? Shout out one checking for me, mama one checking for me. I hustle every day just so I can spend a check on you. You my dog to the end.
You know I'm back, like I never left.
I never left.
Another sprint, another step,
another step.
Another day, another breath,
another breath.
Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
I never slept.
I got a new attitude, that at least on life is a piece of mind. Seeking a find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride. And I'm straight, I'm on my way. I'm on my way, get on my way. I'm running late, what can I say? I heard you die twice, once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentions your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for the people, or did I do it all for fame? Legend is Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud to find the present, no ignoring us. Got 20,000 deep off in the street like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head. Whoa.
I feel good.
My family's glasses to the stars. My grandma smiling down on me like, woo, that boy got bars. Okay, okay, yes I do. I said amen and hallelujah, let me testify to another morning, a morning. Won't let self get in my way. I got my breath, I got my faith, and I remember why I came.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this. It's who I am, I could have again. I made it through the darkest part of the night, and now I see the sunrise. Now I feel glorious, glorious. I feel glorious, glorious. We gon' be alright, put that on my life. When I open my eyes, hope I see you shine. We're planting our flag, they don't understand. The world is up for grabs. We gon' be alright.
Sunshine, no fashion, bright. pressure.
So playing soccer for the last 4 years has been one of the best experiences I've had through high school so far. It's been so fun. I've made so many new friends and great connections through this program. Just watching how this team has grown from the cold spring days until now, it's just so crazy to see. And we've gone through so many ups and downs as a team, so many wins and losses, but all of this has just brought us closer together as a team and made us more of a family.
Playing for this team has been one of my greatest experiences throughout my high school career. And for next year's team, train harder and go win states. Playing for this program has been very enjoyable and has given me many great memories. Thank you, parents, for your support and all that you have done for the program.
Playing with my classmates has just meant being on the same field as my best friends. And playing for the BHS soccer team these past 4 years has just been an amazing experience. I've absolutely enjoyed every single minute of it. And then I want to say thanks to my mom and my dad for just being there and being supportive and coming to every game and supporting me, my team, my teammates, everyone. And then a message to next year's team, y'all are gonna kill the league next year.
Seniors, playing with you guys over the years has been a pleasure. I couldn't ask for a better group of guys to play with. Playing with you and the rest of the team, it's meant the world to me week in, week out. To my parents, thank you. I wouldn't be able to make it here without you. And for next year's team, you guys got the talent. Go win a state title.
High school soccer, it's over, you know. 4 years flew by. It was a blast. I'd like to thank, you know, my parents and all the other parents for putting up, you know, everything, team dinners, running the booth, doing all like the stuff behind the scenes that no one else sees. I'd like to thank, you know, my teammates for another great season. You know, Western Mass too, that was a lot of fun. And I'd like to wish next year's team good luck. Hope we can go further than we did and bring BHS soccer back to where it is.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson.
Seniors, these past 4 years have been awesome. Playing with you guys has made every single day better. Parents, thank you very much for everything that you do for us, bringing us to and from practices and games. into next year's team, just remember, boys, we cute, and go bring home that Western Mass.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial for what it's.
I just wanted to say thank you to my parents and all the coaches that brought me this far. I had a great time. This team really means a lot to me, and I couldn't imagine playing on any other team. So thank you, and good luck next year.
Playing with my classmates the past few years, and especially this past year, we made some great memories, all the way from the training grounds to the pitch to all the boys' nights. And those are memories that we'll remember for the rest of our lives. And it means the world to us, and we're so proud that we were able to finally get that trophy. And I know our parents are proud too. Big thanks to all of you. We couldn't have done it without you. You guys really made everything possible. And to the team next year, you guys have great potential. I can't wait to see you boys get out there and reclaim.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see.
BHS has an outstanding legacy as a soccer powerhouse in the state, and each time I put on my jersey, I felt a unique responsibility to build upon what the players before me have done and where they have brought this program. The town and its love for soccer will be something that will remain with me for many years to come.
It has been truly an honor playing with this group of boys for my last 4 years of soccer. I've known some of them since preschool and others since elementary school all the way up through high school. It has been amazing growing up together inside and outside of the classroom. I will remember the memories and great moments made on the soccer field forever.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for all the time, effort, and sacrifices you have made during my high school years. All the rides to and from practice, the support you've given from the crowd, and all the little things in between. The season would not be possible without you. I'd also like to thank my two sets of grandparents who are not here this evening for supporting me and my teammates by coming to nearly every home and away game.
To next year's team, continue to listen to Coach Ciano and all that he teaches every day in practice. Play unselfish soccer, play for each other, and work hard day in and day out. Finally, try to win a back-to-back Western Mass.
This year has been incredible for me. Playing with some of my best friends while reclaiming the Western Mass Championship was more than I could have asked for. Big shout out to all the coaches for molding us in the team that we became, and also super duper big shout out to my mom and dad for always believing in me, and also my brother for being the GOAT. Next year, there's no doubt in my mind that with your passion and skill, you guys will be able to win states, and I look forward to watching you guys win, so let's get it. Family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take.